All right, we're doing some more recording. Lock screen. There we go. Let's see what's happening. See how I play. I don't know. I don't know what build I'll do yet. I'll see when I bring up the weapons screen. Let's see here, we'll do let's do possibilities in this game are pretty endless. Well, we'll do a torrent build. I haven't done one of those in a while. Don't really like the torrent as a weapon. I mean, it's an alright weapon. It doesn't. There's so many ways you can accidentally do it wrong. Let's put it that way. Let's go with Siphon Shield. Kind of curious to see how that would work. Shoots it out the edges. I don't really want to use this body since I hate the body that this is. Don't know what you're supposed to use this body for. Like, it shoots it out the left and right sides of it in like straight lines. I don't understand how you're supposed to do something with it. Like, it's. My opinion is kind of poorly thought out, but I don't know. Let's see here. I'm debating between these three. Maybe even this one. They give me alternate fire methods, basically. This one shoots out the sides, and I don't know how that would work. This one gives me the thrusters as an alternative, and this one gives me the swarm constructs as an alternative. I think I'll go with the Courser first, and then if it doesn't work out, which it probably won't, I'll come back and try it again with Torrent. Actually, that's not terrible. Better than most of the other ones. Doing at least tries to move those forwards, it looks. So Singularity is not helping. I'm accelerating, it seems to go forwards. I'm not. It seems to just go side to side. It's a bit bizarre, but it sort of works, I guess. I still don't understand how you're supposed to get it to work. Will this even do anything? I don't think it'll do anything, because it'll just reverse sides for the things, right? Oh, did that add projectile movement, like, all the time? Or not, it adds recoil, I think, right? What does it do? Weapon recoil. Yeah, that's what it is. Why is there recoil when I only fire, like... A recoil makes my vehicle go forwards. That's unusual to me, because it doesn't feel like it should do that. I just fire out the sides, right? Theoretically should not have forward movement then. You just side to side? I don't know. I don't know. There's my targeting. There's targeting. Shield effect power, yes. Definitely. Feel like, I don't know, some sort of bug that I attack. A spider or something, I don't know. Some defenses. That's helpful. All right. Yes, definitely. I don't know. No idea how I beat that. Honestly, it does feel like I'm capturing a very hairy spider. Thank you. Really wants to give me extra levels. Oh, but I'm not thrusting, so it won't work. Well, this will be interesting. Not gonna work. Oops. Yeah, this is not gonna work. I cannot avoid the freaking things on the edge of it. Gosh dang it. Yeah. I figured as much. I didn't think it would. I did not have high hopes for that. We'll do another one because that was really short. Let's not take that again. I'll take Torrent, but I won't take Propelled Movement. 180 spin, and I won't take Courser. Take something else. I don't know why Courser was invented either. It's like, I can see the thought process is like, oh, that'd be cool to shoot out the edges, but there's no weapon that shoots out the edges that's nice, unless it has like excessive amounts of targeting. Just don't see the point of it, let's be honest. Well, I'm not gonna reroll. I like my rerolls, so I guess I can do Vortex. I haven't done that in a while. I haven't done the Blade in a while. The Blade. I haven't done that in a while, so. Let's do Shielded Constructs as well, because I'm curious how some of the bizarre shields would work with it, such as the warp one. I cannot just deploy or assemble more than one bastion shield, but that does not mean anything about the blade constructs, right? Right? I don't know. Try it out. Why not? Nice. It somehow got all of them. Engineer body, probably, I would assume. Yeah, we'll do that. Hey, very tempted, but they're not going to take it immediately, I don't think. I don't really want them right now. Asteroids might actually work pretty well, the way construct it. Explodes when it's destroyed, so I'll consider taking that. And we'll take shielded constructs. I'm curious to see if it will put the bastion on them. It will put the bastion on each one. That's very odd. That was pretty interesting. It's technically, I guess technically this is my shield still. It's not. But it won't make another, they're just like lesser versions of the same thing. It's very odd though, even though it is that way. If that is the case, then how is this gonna work? Shield and constructs affect Bastion. Okay, so since that's the case, we'll see. Actually be up good to take this, because it works with shields. Lighting. I'm take all the shield upgrades in the world. So it just makes Bastion thicker. It doesn't make it thick. Well, it might thick one. Maybe it thicks a little bit more. I don't know. Shield cooldowns faster, yes please. Or this. Taking some wild mods this time, so it'd be good to have that too. Okay. I did not expect to get bounced into the center of that. That was my bad. I'll try that again. Maybe slightly different. I don't think I want to have the Bastion Shield after all. Think about maybe having the Siphon Shield or something. Siphon Shield on the Blade Construct? That'd be interesting. Even more of a weapon. I don't know. There's the Siphon Shield. Orbital Shield would be interesting too, probably. I think Siphon Shield, yeah. Might be better to take the shield upgrades first and then upgrade the construct. I don't know. Gives me triple shot immediately, which is nice. This is a long train, oh my gosh. Another projectile. Can't remember if this adds blades or not. I'll pass for now, though. Why? Work? No, I'll take this one. I'll take one. That way I have four. Slightly better than three. Okay. I want volatile shields. Probably built up the passive regen first. Just so that it's easier to deal with down the line. Some more, I guess. It was there, now it's gone. Shield. Problem is it takes away from construct assembly speed, which I do not like. This is the one I want. I want the conversion, not Gemini Protocol. I was hoping the shield could destroy it first, but I guess not. Okay, here's the big one. Okay, got some level ups as well. Okay, one of those. No, no. I want, no, right now, later, I will take it. Away from the edge this time so I don't bounce into the center. There we go. Let's see here, do I want targeting? Probably not. Maybe I do. No. I think reflexive shields now. Not yet. I want the focused effects. Yeah, I'll take that. Things die faster that way. Get the shield. Take this, and after that, I'm gonna start working on the consoles. Fortunately, these can screen wrap. They don't do a lot of damage. I will say that they don't do a lot of damage. Right now, next to them. You stop firing so much, god dang it. Just constantly letting off the tiny little bombs. Jeez. I don't want any of these. I don't want any of these. That's fine. Whatever. Okay, construct time again. No. No. Actually, I'll take this one, because if I put it on the construct, it'll be pretty nice. Okay, there's shielded constructs. Nice. I need a more dense amount of shield. Ah, because the shield's on them. When they hit something and, like, dig in the blades, it counts as hitting the lightning. That's why they break so quickly. And it's a bit annoying, actually. That's a little bit annoying, yeah. That this time. Not create non-shield constructs. Well, I do not want that. I don't think these count as advanced. They're just standard, even though they're quite advanced for their definition of things. We'll take explosive damage. The blast damage specifically, not the blast radius. I don't care about the blast radius. Alright, 5% faster shield cooldown, or less shields. I will take less shields, I'll take conversion though, I think. Oh, that's not the direction I wanted it to be. Okay. Somehow made it through that. I was expecting conversion to work the other way, where it gave me more shields, but it apparently did not. The bright side, the shield breaking immediately kills, like, everything. This one. I was bouncing around too much there. It's kind of loud still. It's a bit of a shorter video. Well, 45 minutes is still pretty long. But, yeah. That's a couple of tries, I guess. I'll make another one right after this and try some more different stuff. It's ultimately, how long can I survive for before I die? In most of the ones. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.